Welcome to another episode of Kanwal's Kitchen. Today I made a green chicken biryani. Green chicken biryani, the ingredients are this is the whole spices, star anise 2, star anise 2, mace powder 1 teaspoon, this is the black cardamom 2, green cardamom 3 to 4, and this is clove, this is 5. This is the whole spices. Other ingredients is 2 tablespoon ginger garlic paste and 2 small onions. Chop 2 small onions, and the green masala is 1 bunch. Corrinder leaves, 10 to 15 green chillies, and 1 mint, and 3 tablespoon of yogurt, and 1 lemon. This is the and tomato puree also, 2 tablespoon tomato puree, and Bombay biryani masala 2 tablespoon. This is the ingredient. Let's get started. And this is rice, 750 gram rice, 3.5 piyali cup, 3.5 cup, 750 gram rice. This is the ingredient. Let's get started. This is the chicken, Kanwal's chicken, 4 breast fillet. Chicken breast, 4 cut in cubes. This is the chicken. Basil, onion sauce. Then add the ginger garlic paste and cook. For 1 minute also, ginger garlic paste, the raw garlic smell is removed. Then add all sizzling. Biryani masala and hara masala and all. Onion is soft, not much golden, light golden. Also onion still soft. Then add the ginger garlic paste. Okay. See, ginger garlic paste. Add the ginger garlic paste in the onion mixture. Then add tomato puree. Tomato puree also 1 minute, then add the all masala. And chicken also. Add the biryani masala, 2 tablespoons of biryani masala. Tablespoon of 2 tablespoon of biryani masala and mix. Salt and crushed red pepper, 1 teaspoon also. Turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon also add. Also add the green masala also. Green yogurt. This time also add the yogurt. Also add the yogurt. You can also add the green food color. The nice green color is add in the biryani if you want. Then add also I add the 1 chicken cube in gravy in curry. This is the chicken cube. I also add and cook for 5 minutes. Masala. spices, powder, clove, and black peppercorn, and green cardamom also in the water. Add then add the rice and cook. And then I drain the water and make some. Drain the water and then I layer the biryani masala. Layer the rice, one layer rice and one layer chicken masala. The chicken masala is done also. Then I show you the next procedure. First grease the pan with oil. Grease the pan with oil. Grease the pan, full pan with oil. Then add the rice, one layer rice and then one layer the masala. First the layer of rice. Then add the masala. Then add the masala. Then all rice layer. Zafrani milk also, but today I not add the zafrani. Just add the mint and lemon slices and green chili. All rice add, then add all masala. Also yellow color. And also add the green chilies and mint leaves and lemon slices, some lemon slices. Lemon juice, little lemon juice in the biryani masala and make them 10 minutes or 5 minutes of high flame and 10 minutes of low flame. Minutes of high flame and 10 minutes of low flame. Make the dum and then dish out. I show the dish out of biryani. Add of zafran essence, one little. Some oil, one tablespoon of oil. लग गया, बिल्कुल तैयार हो गई है बिरयानी। बाद में आपको पिक्स में ये दिखा दूंगी, पिक्स में डिश आउट करके। ये तैयार हो गई है बिरयानी हमारी, मिक्स कर लेके इसको चटनी, ग्रीन चटनी और रायता के साथ सर्व करें। एंड शेयर माय रेसिपीज विद योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स, एंड लाइक एंड कमेंट बिलो, एंड हिट दी नोटिफिकेशन बेल, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग। प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, और मैं मेरी रेसिपीज भी ट्राई करके ज़रूर, मेरा जो पेज है फेसबुक पेज है, इस पर आप तस्वीरें बना के आप भेज सकते हैं मुझे।